Hey, this is Kristen with Collision Hub. Now, for the last several years, you've watched me mess with a tool called the wand. Now, we've used it from everything from parking lot measurements for blueprinting right down to suspension and alignment while it sits in the bay. Well, we always know that the technology had a lot of applications, but they've taken it to a whole new level and one that several of you might be interested to know. Thanks for joining me.
Oh, thank you, Chris.
How's the show been so far?
Show's been very good. We've been very productive. Show's seen a lot of great people here.
Let's talk a little bit about kind of, it's not necessarily new, it's still the same old wand, but some of the new applications that we have for the wand now.
Well, it is a new application. We've taken the original automotive matrix wand and we've actually evolved it now to be able to measure heavy trucks. Heavy trucks is a market segment that's been horribly underserved, been very little in the way of innovation and any sort of new equipment for them in many, many years. So we're really excited to bring this to them.
Right. Now, my dad got his start working on 18-wheelers, I think, in the late 60s, standing on a 5-gallon drum trying to be able to reach the top of the hood. And still today, it still is an underserved market. What are some of the struggles that the big truck, heavy truck industry faces when it comes to diagnosing damage?
You know, they don't have a whole lot of data available to them, and they don't have any ways to rapidly determine whether there is structural damage or if there is, where it's located on the vehicle frame. A lot of times they're limited to having to set the vehicle up fully on a frame bench, measure, and then determine whether they needed to do that in the first place.
Right. So it's and on a large truck, that's hours and hours of time-consuming process.
Yeah.
Right.
We've talked to some people during our research here who are telling us we're able to save them up to 40 hours at a shot.
Wow.
Just by knowing up front.
So let's talk a little bit more of that. You do have a few shops that have been helping and working with you in the process.
Absolutely, yep.
What's their initial feedback been for you?
Very, very positive. To begin with, they're excited just to have something that they can use in order to rapidly to detect damages on vehicles. They like the fact that it's flexible. They're able to use it without having to set the vehicle up on any kind of bench. It can actually be used in a parking lot. It doesn't matter if it has a flat tire even.
Wow. Yeah. So a lot of different applications for...
Tons of them.
And I had met with a few shops several months ago at a paint vendor that were in the heavy truck industry, and they were saying just this, that they struggle to get information that they need. Awesome. Yeah. So where can shops go or repairers go to get more information on the truck applications for the wand?
They'll be able to go to thematrixwand.com.
Excellent. Thank you, sir.
Thanks
we're going to get
time.
Back to the show, follow a few more
Have
things.
Have a great time.
Visit the website to learn more about the wand, or you can visit us on Collision Hub. Thanks.